All right, now that we've steamed the cauliflower, we are now going to make cauliflower mashed potatoes.
No.
Miles, no sampling. Okay, Maya, so we have our little blender deal. We put our steamed cauliflower in there. Miles, no. Okay, Maya, go for it. She breaks it down. Good job. So we're going to just add a couple simple ingredients. We're going to add olive oil. Some garlic, some salt and pepper. All right. Good job, Maya and Miles. Good work.